We're with Archi Vira here.
What's up?
Choreographer, dancer, awesome person, lovely. Okay? And she's here at the Still Water Aquatics, Mumbai Gallery. And firstly, of course, I'm going to ask her what your reaction is when you saw the aquarium.
My reaction was like this. I was so happy to look at all the tanks out here. And they are so colorful, so well made. Everything is in so much detail. I love everything.
Dance is a visual art form.
Yes.
And we keep saying that aquascaping, you know, the way we put things together, this is also a visual art form.
Yes.
So where can you draw a comparison? Where would you draw a comparison? Or is it too tough a question?
I just feel that the movement of the fishes in the water is like the movement that we have in dancing. The background that it has, it's like the stage setup for us. The colors out here is the costume that we wear. So it's somehow, which I feel that everything, you feel so much at peace. It's all about in the aquarium that you're making it. And we, when we dance, we feel the peace. Because it's our way of expression.
What type do you
wear? I just say the dance, isn't it?